Just into the newsroom within the last hour, two people who died in a boating incident near Sarasota are from Stark County. According to the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation, crews found a boat behind the water treatment plant on Ward Lake on Saturday. This week, they found the bodies of 36-year-old Wayne Raber and a 4-year-old boy. The incident is still under investigation.